Okay, I've pulled this one out. A building piece for a change. I haven't done a building in a while, and I was actually just thinking this morning that why haven't I doing building paintings anymore? Well, let's take this out, pull out the source material, give it another layer of paint. Okay, I've been adding paint, and it's not bad. Green stripe across here, salmony pink stripe across here for the road. And this green came down over it, but that's good. That's good. Leave it be. I'm actually enjoying getting back into the panel. It's been a while since I've painted on a panel, and it allows you to make a beautiful thing. Canvas is good, but canvas is more quick. You put down your ideas on the canvas, and you express yourself on the canvas, but on the panel, you sort of work it. You can work it more. I've been adding information all morning. It's kind of easy, but you can focus, and that's good. You know, you just have this to do, this, then do this, then do this, then do this. You're not thinking. Okay, it's fine. Okay. I've done what I'm going to do to this painting. It's more solid. It's there. It's kind of pretty, not very, but it's a metaphor. So therefore, it's okay. It's fine, it's an improvement. That's all you can ask for, really.